I've also just finished filming Vikings as well, which is for the History Channel. I play a really great manipulative character in that. So, yeah, just waiting on that coming out as well. And then, who knows? It's a bit difficult because I'm under contract. I can't say too much, but it's a brand new character. It's a character that I don't think has been done before. And I like to call her a wolf in sheep's clothing. So, yeah, it's really interesting for me to play. And I'm interested to see the response, actually, from because Vikings is such a huge following. And I really embraced the role and had a lot of fun shooting it. So... hopefully, who knows, maybe she'll return in the future, but we've got to wait and see. Yeah, I actually worked with a new guy in it called Hugh Parmenter, and he's absolutely lovely. We both entered the show at the same time, so it was nice having somebody there who was a friend, but also like a great actor as well. And obviously, Travis Fimmel is just makes that show amazing. Catherine Winnick as well, all really welcoming. It's a great big collective down there, reminding me a bit of Hollyoaks and that, everything's all shot in the one place, and yeah, we're all out there, you know, together filming, and everybody welcomed us with open arms, so I had an amazing time, I have to say, and yeah, witnessed some pretty awesome acting, so yeah.
Is there a particular character, apart from your own, in the series that you especially like or identify with or find interesting to watch?
Yeah, I love Catherine's take on her character. I do like watching powerful females and seeing how she incorporates herself into basically what we would associate with a man's world and is able to hold her own. So I like the strength that she portrays in her character. It's definitely something that I thought of in my own character, and yeah, she's just a lovely actress and a lovely person to boot. So,
and of course, I mean, the first couple of series were really characterised by some very gripping drama, but also a good splash of sex and violence. Is that the same kind of formula, do you think, in the next series?
Definitely, but I think season 4 is going to be something that the audience has never seen before. I obviously can't reveal anything about it, but I know that there was a huge excitement on set from the creator of the show, Michael Hurst, and from all the other actors and everybody who'd been involved with the show previous to that. We're all saying, wow, this season really has got a script. So I'm interested to see how that translates on screen, and long may it continue. It is epic. You walk onto that set and you think, wow, it totally gets you in the right frame of mind. It's shot over 3 cameras as well, so it's performed like a play almost. And you never know what camera is grabbing what reaction from you. Obviously, it's filmed in Dublin, so woo, the Irish love it. And I remember the first day arriving down and going to makeup and costume, and then saying to Hugh, who was also in the makeup family, oh, we missed that waterfall on the way in, and stepped outside our trailer, and this huge waterfall was right outside. And I just thought, wow, you couldn't get a better landscape for this. It was truly epic and really inspiring.